I want one of those. I want to buy one of this thing. I'm so happy right now.
Vlogs, guys. 300. So many things have changed these last 300 days. So many things have happened. Never thought I would have been able to go so far. You know what? This is all thanks to you guys. Thanks to you guys watching. Thanks to you guys supporting me, commenting down below. So this I really appreciate. Anyway, I also appreciate this place, Modala Beach Resort. Well, I checked in yesterday. Cool room. Take a look at this. Welcome home, Modala Beach Resort. Thank you for the necklace with the hashtag. This with great pleasure that would welcome you to Modala Beach Resort. Crocodile holding my remote control. Thank you. Anyway, before I start to do some mess around, let me show you the room very quick. Beautiful, beautiful room, but the best part is just here. This view, look at this balcony, it's enormous. Look, there's even a table here. And you have a great view over the pool, and then the beach. Well, thank you so much, Modala, for having me for these 2 days. Looking forward to the activities you prepare for me. So let's go. First activity, we're out on a boat. Apparently they're taking me to Balikasak Island.
Our destination now is we go to Balikasak Island, okay?
Woo!
So Balikasak Island, known as the most popular dive site there here in Bohol. Yeah.
Char. After waking up, I went for breakfast. I'm here at the restaurant. They have a full buffet, a lot of food option, great service, very friendly staff. By the way, look, in these resorts, they have like reusable wooden toothbrush. I like the way you think, Modala. So ready for breakfast now. They have like a full buffet here, but for safety, you cannot get the food. We'll get it for you. You just tell him, I want this, I want that. Just to avoid, you know, spread of germs. So I'm starting here at the egg station. He's preparing an omelette for me. Wow, perfect. Thank you. Bacon, hash browns, garlic ras gamay, sige bangus gamay, and the cabbage pot. Thank you. Thank you.
But I'll just change your, ano na lang sir, cutleries.
I see. Awesome, thank you.
So it's a beautiful resort located in Panglao Island, and it offers so many activities, especially water activities. So I'm now ready to go live here on YouTube. It's going to be my first time doing live. And I think it's going to be fun. Always fun connecting with you guys. I hope somebody will watch. Okay? New vlog tomorrow using this camera. And I'll see you soon, okay? Thank you, bye! Love you. Okay, that was fun. That was incredible. At some point, I had more than 30 people watching me live. And I had the question coming. And I could interact with you guys. Great time. Now, let's go for some jet ski. And they have the jet ski ready for me. Hi, hello. Ah, life jacket? Okay, sure. Thank you.
Oh, look at this beauty. That's awesome. That looks awesome.
He just showed me. This is how you turn it on. This is how to accelerate. Go. And I'm just driving around. Man, I want one of those. I want to buy one of this thing. I'm so happy right now.
Thank you, ah. It was so much fun. Next time, napot. Anyway, I would really like to thank Modala for having me for these 2 days. It has been amazing. The rooms are great. The service is perfect. The food is excellent. And this pool, and the view you have from this pool, look at this. I know, right? If ever it happens you are here in Panglao and you want a resort to check in, consider Modala. They also give me code to share with my viewers for you to have a 10% discount, which is not bad. They're already running a promo right now, plus the 10% discount. I mean, that's a real treat. You have here plenty of option when it comes to food. You have plenty of option when it comes to activity, especially the water activities. You have the diving, the snorkeling, the island hopping, the jet ski that I just tried. So yeah, thank you very much guys for watching. Please give it a like, subscribe if you haven't, and I will see you the next time.